You can't hold me down. You can't hold me down. You can't hold me down. You can't hold me down.
Now they got these trees topped. I'm not gonna risk any of the trees now falling on any buildings. This one should fall right down right here on the ground. So I'm gonna come in and cut here at the trunks. Let them fall, cut them up. We got some out here. Since that one's leaning into the house still, and probably the same with the other one, I brought the tractor. I'm gonna try to push it in the direction that I want it to fall, to make sure it doesn't fall in the house. And I'm also gonna use it to put some pressure on the trunks when I'm cutting it. Normally what happens is when I get that chainsaw blade like halfway in there, I start getting pressure from the tree trunk on the blade where I can't cut anymore. Normally you have to use a wedge, take a wedge in there, and that'll give it enough room, like forcing the tree trunk up to get it off your blade. But I'm gonna go ahead and use the tractor today. I thought I'd go ahead and let you guys watch. On these ones, I'm not gonna get super close to the ground just because they have some crazy trunk coming out. So I'll be cutting it up here. And these ones are kind of cut together. So what I'll probably do is cut them up right here across and then deal with the trunk later. I thought I'd go ahead and let you guys watch me. All right, on this one, I put the tractor in here because I just spent a good portion of a day rebuilding this fence, and I don't want it to take the chance of it falling that way. So once I get it cut most of the way through, I'm gonna go ahead and just push it over with the tractor. I went ahead and positioned the tractor in the same way, even though I'm not worried about where it's gonna fall. It's pretty much gonna go that way. But when I get most of it all the way through, I think it's just gonna be easier to give it that little push and knock it over instead of trying to cut all the way through. got this one to do, and I'm done over on this side. I'll be working on the other side. Do the same thing with this tree. I'm gonna pull the tractor in here, and when I cut it, I'm gonna try to push it off this way. Dead wood that I was cutting up a little bit made my chain dull, so I'm gonna go ahead and sharpen them. The chain had also gotten pretty loose, so I tightened it up as well. Woo! I got this one. And this one I'm gonna go ahead and wrap a log chain around it right here somewhere in the top area so I can pull it away from the house.
Woo!
Girl might want to see this.
Just for guessing. He's gonna get his ass fucked. He's gonna get your ass whooped.